Hey, it's me. Are you there? I haven't heard from you all day. You're not answering your phone, so I don't know what's going on. But if you're like pissed that I left the dishwasher on again, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were like gonna be a bitch about it, but I don't know if you are or not because you're not answering your phone. So anyway, listen, I'm gonna be coming home in a few, so I don't know if you ate, but I'm feeling like some Chinese, so if you want, I can order some. Yeah, I'll just order it. Gonna stop by the liquor store too. Maybe tonight you can join me for once. You remember when you said?
Billy, there's something that I have to tell you. And I don't know.
You know what we should do?
What?
Let's get married.
What?
Married. You and me. Let's get married. What do you think?
You're drunk.
Not really.
I don't. Then where did this come from?
I don't know. I just figured it could be something we can do. What do you think? You want to get married?
I don't think you want to get married, Billy.
I think I do.
Do you even know what you're asking me?
What's there to know? I love you. You love me. What? What else do you need to do
to get married?
Yeah.
I.
Yeah, what? What is it?
Well, it has to be more than two people who love each other. It just.
What's the prerequisite?
There's a lot.
What's the prerequisite for marriage? You want a ring?
I don't know.
I can get you a ring.
Billy.
I gotta tell you, I don't mean to get involved, but I don't understand. I come home on a Friday, I'm here, looking to spend a little bit of time with you, have a couple of drinks, watch some shitty movies, and I don't know. I tell you that I want to spend the rest of my life with you, and you're walking around. What? What?
It's just a symptom.
What?
I don't know. I don't know for certain that it's yours. Don't want to get married?
When?
When what?
When did you find this out?
A few hours before you got home.
Do I know him?
Does that matter? It all started because of you.
What? Okay, so what I'm not a monster, Laura. I'm not a monster.
You are.
No, I'm not.
You are.
No,
you are.
I'm
you
not.
You didn't fucking realize.
Okay.
You're a fucking horrible.
So
person.
I'm sorry, Laura. I'm fucking sorry. What? How many times do you want me to fucking say it? How many times do I have to say I'm sorry?
It and you do it again.
Do
you
what? Do what? Do what? What are you talking about? Hit you?
Yes.
Hit you?
Yes.
Grabbing
yes.
is not the
it,
fucking
it hurts.
Same.
It hurts. Stop.
Okay. I'm sorry. I said that I'm sorry. So what did you do? Did you do this to hurt me? Talk to me. Did you do this to hurt me?
Yeah. You know what? Maybe I did. It felt like returning the favor for once.
By getting pregnant?
But, you know, the thing is, my bruises are gonna go away.
Oh, you're fucking crazy.
Oh, I'm fucking crazy?
Yeah.
I hate when you fucking call me crazy.
Okay.
I hate when you fucking do that.
Okay. Fair. Fair. I'm sorry. Why? Help me.
I want to have it.
Okay. Without even talking to me about it. Without even considering
Billy,
how
Billy,
I feel.
When have you considered how I felt about anything?
I offered to get you Chinese food. And you seem awfully certain of yourself.
Oh my God. The last thing I ever thought of myself is certain.
So what are you gonna do?
Call the OBGYN tomorrow.
And?
And we can figure something out. I mean, there has to be a paternity test or some sort of thing we can do. I don't know.
Okay, what do you want me to do? You want me to go into the doctor room and wait there like a fucking asshole while I see if I'm your fucking father of your legitimate child?
I don't.
What do you want me to say?
You know, just don't fucking go at all. You don't gotta worry about it. I can leave. We can break up.
No, it's fine.
We can
listen,
we don't have
listen,
to.
Listen.
I can't do that, Laura.
I'm here. I'm here. For you and for the baby.
But.
What?
It might not be yours. You have to know that.
What do you want me to do if I'm not the father?
Just sit here.